Heja Dinkum! Heja Dinkum! Play it!
Hi, I'm Hannes Óli Ágústsson, and I play Olaf Yohansson in Eurovision Song Contest, The Story of Fire Saga.
Jaja Dinkum!
Get back in there right now and play Yaya Ding Dong!
I must be becoming quite tired of the tune.
I don't care! You have to play it again!
But that's my life.
Tell me, when will it be enough for you?
It will never be enough! I only want to hear Yaya Ding Dong!
Yes, I have become aware that it has become a meme. The funny thing is, when the movie was released, I was sort of on the... was on a holiday with my family on the outskirts of Iceland, and I started getting messages from my friends and like Facebook, you know, somebody wrote on my Facebook wall, you know. So yeah, after a few days I realized, well, this is really becoming a thing. And then when I saw the movie, I said, oh, okay, I can see how this can become a thing. I just laughed out loud because I realized that when live music starts up again, I'm definitely going to be the guy who waits for a lull in the crowd noise and then shouts out, play Yaya Ding Dong. This has actually become a thing here in Iceland, like the like bands who are playing concerts and like troubadours and bars. There's been an insurgence of funny drunk men screaming at them to play Yaya Ding Dong during the middle of their sets.
Play Yaya Ding Dong!
And to all those people who have had that happen to them, I just have to say I'm deeply, deeply sorry from the bottom of my heart. The real question is, will I stay up till midnight singing Yaya Ding Dong to my cat again tonight? You betcha. Well, I think this guy probably has deeper issues than I care to deal with.
Play it!
Yaya Ding Dong, okay.
Upon realizing that Hamilton would not be playing Yaya Ding Dong, I turned it off and started Eurovision over again. I can sort of understand that. Iceland really hasn't had that Hamilton wave yet, so we're all about Eurovision, so I support that tweet. Anyone else who has watched Eurovision Fire Saga, do you, like me, feel the need to yell Yaya Ding Dong at random intervals for no rhyme or reason? I really hope people aren't like screaming out Yaya Ding Dong like in the middle of a coffee house or like at a funeral or anything, you know. That actually concerns me quite a lot, if that is the reality of the situation.
Play Yaya Ding Dong!
Play Yaya Ding Dong. This is my new reaction gif for everything. Thanks. Well, it's a good, you know, it's a good response to all kinds of different situations. It's like, if you really want to disarm someone in the middle of a conversation, I think it's a good tactic. I was basically just, facing the crowd in that scene. We hadn't really decided anything or rehearsed anything. The assistant director just said, like, everybody in the audience should react really strongly to the band and beg them to play Yaya Ding Dong. I just really screamed as loudly and as aggressively as I could. And then David, the director, he came out in the audience and said, who screamed really loudly? I want to get a take of that. So it sort of developed from that.
Play it!
Can we all just start to act radio stations screaming play Yaya Ding Dong? That actually sounds like an act of terrorism. Oh my God, what have I done? This is really all dawning on me now. I'm very, very sorry.
When will it be enough for you?
It will never be enough! I only want to hear Yaya Ding Dong!
Yeah, it's quite an aggressive behavior, I guess. Our household this morning. Alexa, play Yaya Ding Dong. I really hope someone has their Alexa on right now when I said that. Now I've caused them to play the song Yaya Ding Dong. That makes me happy somewhere deep inside. And then there's one just in all caps. I only want to hear Yaya Ding Dong. I'm not sure if Olaf is a really good role model, and seems like people are using his way of life as an inspiration for some fairly antisocial behavior. But as I say, if it rocks your boat, definitely go for it. Top marks for the Eurovision Fire Saga movie, especially Rachel McAdams, Dan Stevens, and the guy who kept screaming, "Play Yaya Ding Dong." This will be my refrain next time I see Radiohead. Quite an honor to be mentioned with those excellent artists. Screaming this during a Radiohead concert is probably the funniest use of this phrase, so go for it. Looks like another long night of lying in bed, standing at the ceiling, humming Yaya Ding Dong. Well, I actually, that's not a position that I would envy anyone of.
Play Yaya Ding Dong!
Your daily reminder to get back in there and play Yaya Ding Dong! That's my advice to you.
He's going to play Yaya Ding Dong!
It's the only thing that makes him happy.